I counsel all my patients prior to breast augmentation that they may lose sensation in their nipples after surgery. However, in the vast majority of cases, this is only temporary, and it's due to the pressure of the implant on the breast, as well as stretching of the nerves that can occur during surgery. These are reversible, and within days, weeks, sometimes months, sensation will return in the vast majority of cases.